You're back with Daybreak at 6:43. ABC sources say President Biden's attorneys found a second batch of documents with classified markings. We know they were found in a different place from the first batch, which were found in an office that was used by Biden when he was vice president. No word yet where these additional papers were uncovered or any details about what was on them.